how you create this floating effect and use it for your text or images in DaVinci Resolve. Let's go. So to make your text or object float, go to OpenFX, search for camera shake, drag and drop the camera shake onto your object or text, and just lower the PTR speed to something around 0.2. And there you go. Of course, you can make this with text, objects, images, whatever you like. Oh, thanks for watching. See you in the next one. Like and follow if you want to learn video editing fast.